He stays faithful when we aren't. There was a prophet that had to marry a prostitute. The thing was, he married the woman knowing that she would not stay faithful. And it was just like a basically like an example of how God is with us. It's like, yo, like, now see how it feels to show constant love to, and he couldn't divorce the woman, right? To show constant love and always forgiving, always showing love, even though you know they will not stay faithful to you.